our radio tower.
It means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good?
Sooner or later, they'll know who we really are. You withhold the truth. Sooner or later, they'll know. What are you resisting? They can't be done. Help me. You're nearly there. Stop fighting. Something pains. Something pains. Stop fighting. Something pains. 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 Something pains.
Hey.
It's nothing.
Well, good. Because we found.
Ah, shit.
We're not getting in there. Not with those turrets in place.
Generator here.
Sounds like that did the trick.
Shit.
We didn't get all of
them. Gotta be another generator somewhere.
That did. Now, you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Well, one big difference between this place and the boat. They weren't worried about getting found. No fake shipping depot in front.
You're this upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles? Is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot. But it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting Niles more than this cryptic garbage game.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope. This way.
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind, terribly?
Miserable little garbage can.
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator. that did it.
Well, then let's get back to that garbage can.
Well done.
Yeah, that's good.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Niles, really looking forward to you explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
Del, these tanks. Same as the ones at New Hope.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The cog wanted medicine. I gave them gods. Oh well, water under the bridge. I would request you remain close to me. I am your guide. Please, this way.
So after the cog shut you down, why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family would be this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information.
What the hell?
The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough, how did you manage it?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own. You may find this especially interesting.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile. A problem for obvious reasons. But the locust were different. Highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the Imulsion miners' children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jack, come here! I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our work began to soar. Please, go ahead. That, of course, is Myrrah, or as you know her, Queen Myrrah.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Myrrah's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings for her daughter. Little Reyna. Your mother.
What? You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Myrrah's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts, you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kait, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Or maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her. I killed her.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think? Or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you and destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something. Your mother and the Hive. Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Myrrah needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me. My grandfather. Who was it?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Myrrah know where he took her?
I told Myrrah Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated. But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it? He's done it. Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch it. Check's full.
Well, you do make a lovely couple. Would you please follow me?
Thank you.
I would request you remain close to me. I am your guide, after all. Almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Myrrah showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am.
What the hell is that thing?
The Matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and sire DNA. This device is where Myrrah first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
Sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the Matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood.
As painless as possible.
Yeah, you better.
Is she okay?
She is fine. Patience.
Hey, Kait, I'm here. I'm here.
Go!
Kait! Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, but...
Okay, come on, we can talk about it later.
No, listen. He used me. My mother, she's alive.
What?
I mean, it wasn't really her, except it was. Where is he?
Emergency shutdown in effect.
Come on, he went this way. Come on.
Get back here, Niles! God damn it, shit!
Surely you see I've done you a kindness. You are no longer vulnerable to the hive mind, and your mother has been awakened. Well, so to speak.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I don't think you can hear us.
I don't give a shit!
Cryogenic lockdown commencing. Please exit the lab immediately.
We gotta stop. Look for a way through. We gotta get through this ice. Deep freeze right before he bled to death.
Good fucking riddance. The matriarch is gone.
Oh, I'm sure that's not gonna be a problem. Let's just find Niles. Come on.
Freeing the matriarch was unwise. You will die. Which means you will never look upon the grandeur of your mother.
I'm gonna kill you, Niles! Help me lift this.
Kait, you wanna tell me what the hell Niles is talking about?
Later, after we deal with Niles.
You see, what you don't realize, what none of you realize, is that my children will never die. They have been designed to withstand generational conflict. They may withdraw, they may hibernate, but they will always return. We have seen to that.
I am really looking forward to shutting that garbage can up!
Okay. It looks like we're clear.
We must keep moving. Niles can't get away. Locked.
There's gotta be a way to open it.
Jack, see where that leads.
Kait, more locusts are coming!
Then hold them off!
Hey, Jack! Don't take your time on this!
Let's get after Niles. I'll take that. Time to go. After Niles. Come on. Hey, Niles! We're still coming!
I really don't think he can hear you.
I really don't care!
get this open.
Interest in self-preservation was always lacking. But I assure you, there will be no escaping the Matriarch.
Niles is leaking something. Looks like he went this way.
Kait, we still gotta catch him. Let's follow his trail. Follow his trail.
Behind you, Niles.
What has been done cannot be undone. This planet is now theirs.
I told you I'd get you.
Thank you.
Get up!
Yeah.
We came here to make things better. But I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw was real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here. If they've really got their queen, and Niles is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Oh, thank God.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.